Good day, I'm Douglas Schumacher with Badger Broadcast TV, and this is your weather report for February 4th through the 7th. So taking a look at the big picture starting on Monday morning, low pressure system sitting over central Wisconsin. Here's that warm front that brought us all of this warm air throughout the weekend. Foggy conditions continuing on Monday morning along with some rainfall. But as this system sweeps by, we're going to be watching some colder air move back across the upper Midwest. Pretty evident here by Tuesday morning, this low pressure has accelerated off into Canada, and we're left with cold air filtering in. Then on Wednesday, another low pressure system starting to develop off to our south. It's going to be a mostly dry day on Wednesday. We're watching the threat of freezing rain on Tuesday night into early Wednesday morning, then a break. Then as we get into Thursday and beyond, it looks like there's a better chance for some of that freezing rain. Your forecast for Monday, fog during the morning hours along with rain. Then the rain should quit and we'll have windy conditions building. Temperatures will be dropping throughout the afternoon. High of 46 though in the morning with a 90% chance of precipitation. On Tuesday, things will be cooler, high of just 25. Freezing rain will be possible during the overnight hours into Wednesday morning. So that is something we're watching for the Wednesday morning commute. Otherwise, for the rest of the day on Monday, high of 33 with mostly cloudy skies. And then the best chance for precipitation this week will be on Thursday with that approaching low pressure system. Freezing rain looks possible at this time, transitioning over to snow as temperatures fall just a little bit farther. High of 27 and a low of 4 degrees on Thursday night. 80% chance of rain. Right now it looks like with that freezing rain changing over to snow, we're not sure on the timing yet, but we could pick up from a half inch to about 2 inches of snow on the back side of the system. Finally, here's your 7-day forecast on a Friday, partly cloudy skies, high of just 13 degrees, and look at that, the negative temperatures show back up on the forecast for Saturday morning, a low of 6 below. During the day on Saturday, mostly sunny skies, and it looks like it'll be pretty pleasant. High of 15, and then on Sunday, temperatures back into the mid-20s with a chance of snow showers. So that's been this Badger Broadcast TV weather report. The next report will be published on Friday, February 8th. Make sure to like our Facebook page, Badger Broadcast Television, for all the latest. I'm Douglas Schumacher. Thanks for watching.